Oh god, I'm really doing this. Hello, folks, and, what the hell am I doing with my life? Welcome to Let's Play Bloodrayne Betrayal. A rather cheaply done version, more or less, of a Bloodrayne game. You guys remember Bloodrayne, you know? Sexy vampire chick goes around killing Nazis and other vampire dudes that, you know, may or may not have been Nazis. You'll also remember that in the second Bloodrayne, she had slain Kagan, the guy that she's been meaning to kill. Because vengeance and all that fun stuff. So I guess in this one, she's just working with the Brimstone Society or whatever the frick they're called. So I'm going to be playing this drunk. Like, I've already downed a cup of sake before starting this, and hopefully I will start feeling numb to this whole situation soon enough. Let's begin our dive into mediocrity. I ain't reading that. Yes, folks, instead of it being a cool exploratory action game where you can, you know, be badass and whatnot, you got ourselves a freaking side-scrolly beat-em-up game, which, you know, I'm all for side-scrolly beat-em-ups. They're cool. It's an awesome genre. God damn it. This feels so lazily done, you don't even know it. Like, I played through the first stage to see just what the hell it's like, and oh my god. Alright, so I guess I'll get into the game itself. Freaking X attacks, you got combos, you got... I don't know what this does yet. It's like a heavy attack, I guess. I don't know. I got a gun. Pick up bullets when you lose them. Jump. That's about it. There's also a stupid mechanic later on that involves the high jump. Oh, you guys are gonna love this. Watch. Like, you gotta time it right. Just as you move backwards. And that's how you high jump. I'm not even sure what the hell these guys are saying, and I don't care. I wanna avoid that. It explodes. And then hits me more. Oh no, while skidding, press A. While skidding, press A. There we go. Those lights are UV lights. They hurt you. They also hurt these douche canoes, but, you know. Ow. As does everything else. And you can feed on stunned opponents. It will instantly kill them, but it will restore your life. Oh. Speaking of UV lights. And yeah, again, it would be beneficial to injure some douche canoes with the UV lights and whatnot. I don't care. Also, I could just do this all day. It's kind of funny how they continue to crawl away at the light. Oh god, help me, I've been cut in twain. Pogo, 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 pogo. Anyone else feeling like listening to a System of a Down song? You dead yet? No? Oh god. Yeah, these guys used to be really screwing with me. Mostly because, you know, getting shot and beating them up is a little disorienting. And they do it in the most condescending way possible, you know? They slowly pull out their gun and then shoot ya. Nom 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 nom. Kill him. No? Okay. Broken? Now it is. As far as... Okay, hi again. Yep. So as far as I know, this is a relatively short game. Relatively so. Like, less than 4 hours. It's why I'm bothering playing it in the first place. I don't know why I'm able to jump up there. Oh, hello. Yeah, whatever. Oh. Oh no, that hurts. Which, by the way, seeing as, you know, I'm not really paying attention to those. As far as I know, you die, you just end up, you know, back at the last one of those weird blood fountains you find anyways. Oh, come on, I wanna break those lamps. Break them. I don't know why I'm able to destroy them. I'm not sure why these lights were put here in the first place. I thought that they were put here to my benefit, but yeah, it doesn't seem like it. Heh, nope. Heh, nope. Oh, right. There's a wall jumping. That stuff on mine? No, it's just medium treasure. I don't know what the medium treasure is for. I don't really care. Someone better give me some blood. Or I'll move on to the next area. That works too. Oh, looks like you're a bloody mess. I'm gonna take care of that.
Ow!
I don't know what it is with dudes turning red like that. Oh, and you hit those? Yeah, they pretty much explode. It's a cool thing. I like it. Because it means less work for me. This could be fun in a very subjective manner, you know? It's like, oh hey, you know what's fun? Pogo sticking off of everyone. And then watching them get disintegrated by sunlight. You dead yet? No? Look. Sirs, I just want to get things done. Isn't that? Anyways, so enough about those guys. More about Rayne here. I'm not sure what the hell that was, but I'm pretty sure. I don't know. All I know is that there's treasure. There's also these douche canoes, so come on. Come on. Really? Ah. Wow. Get over here. Your neck is mine to feast upon. Ow, 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 ow. Stupid treasure. Balls, I don't think I'm nearly drunk enough for this situation. I might be sweating it all out, I don't know. I don't know what that was supposed to be Rayne. Kind of find it funny that all I need to do is hit them the once and they'll be all like, oh no. No. I don't remember how it got past this part. Wasn't like that. I know it was one of the, there we go. It was one of those stupid freaking backflip jumps that I needed to do before. Oh, and then this one. This one was entertaining. For about 5 seconds. I'm fighting in a silhouetted area. Boom. Yeah, can you guys see what I'm doing here? I can barely see what I'm doing here. Oh, but I got a gun, so I can kind of see. Bonk, 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 bonk. I can barely see, so. If you guys don't understand the five-way pogo sticking that I'm doing here to these guys, I completely understand. I love how my magnum goes straight through everyone's face. But I also hate how their magnum is able to catch me completely and totally off guard. I know what I'm trying to say. My health was up. Excellent! More tea and freaking tea. Time bonus. What? What is... I'm supposed to be some sort of super ultra death vampire god at this point, right? You know, having killed Kagan and taken his memories and whatnot. No? Is that not how that goes? How that went? Don't even care. Let's get out of here. That is a stupid contraption. I win something. Okay. Worm Chow. I don't even care. I really wish I could say I do. Ah, God, how many chapters are there? Well, considering it only took me like 10 minutes to finish that first chapter, okay, no. I'm sorry. What? What is this abomination and what? I don't even know. And I already hate it. Just saying. I don't think I see you, ugly. Don't think I don't see you, ugly, is the word sequence that I was trying to convey. Oh, God, look at all the no. Flying parasites suck their blood with B.O. Please, God, no. I'm gonna go with a hard no on that. There's few limits I feel a vampire has when it comes to sucking blood. I know. Hell, Vampire the Masquerade has you in dire need. Situations sucking the blood of this skidding mechanic is stupid. Come on, am I supposed to get up there or not? Meh. 5 years will be removed off of my life because of this stupid skidding jump mechanic. Am I not doing it fast enough, or am I doing it too fast? How am I doing this? How? There we go. Or I could just do it like that. That works too. Oh, now I can wall jump. Oh, now I can die. Oh, come on. You're random deciding to, oh, hey, this is where you do that stupid jump thing. Stupid. Come on, get these unearthly abominations away from me. I don't even care about them that much. I just want them to die. Hey, I had a time bonus there. Cool. I guess. Whee! I don't even know what's going on with half of these things. Seeing as I was bathed in blood, should I regain my health there? No? Okay. Oh, really? Go away, ugly little beasts. I don't know how I can jump off of a moving platform, but, you know, regular platforms. That's a no. You know, you guys just stay there. Stay in the moonlight. Or sunlight. Whatever light. UV light. Heh. Idiots. Okay. Meow. Maybe these guys actually have a heal fetish. That's it. They got some sort of strange heal fetish going on. Ow. Oh, he died. Alright, so you... Yep. Bounce on the enemies to proceed further. Come on.
Bang! Bang!
Yum, 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 yum. Oh. Really, you stupid monster head things? I want to know how the hell these weird little freaking Covenant wannabes fit in the goddamn scheme of the vampire plan. The age-old evil scheme of the vampire plan. How did I have been hit by that? I've been so pissed off, you guys don't even know. Oh, this bullshit again. Okay, come. Sure, okay. Is there a point to... paths? Do I have to destroy a wall segment somewhere? No? Alright then. I just chose the one that didn't have a UV light in it. Or 2 billion. Did I destroy the evil? I think I destroyed the evil. And yet, here I am, disappointed by my life choices. I'm deciding, oh hey, let's play another Bloodrayne game. You know, get the whole true trilogy out there. I was about to say, how was I supposed to dodge that? But then I dodged it. Mediocrity. I mean, if I could jump, kill every single bastard in this game like that, I so would. But that requires timing and precision and patience. We all know how I feel about having patience in a game like freaking Bloodrayne at this moment. Huh. Well, that was easy. Let's get out of here. I mean, don't get me wrong. Okay, stuff is happening. I don't know, what is that sound? Right. Okay. Did I just die here? What's going on? I don't know what's going on. Oh, and saw blades. Right, of course. How could I possibly not know? Saw blades. Oh, B helps. Oh, okay. I don't know. Okay. So am I just waiting? Is this a time thing? I don't know what this is. I know that I... Oh, I'm actually invincible when I'm sucking blood. Unlike the, you know, last couple of games that had me, you know... So... Am I supposed to be hitting something? Oh, I am supposed to be hitting those bollocks. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. I guess that makes sense, you know. Just expecting it to be some sort of challenge, I guess. I don't know what made me possibly think it was gonna be a challenge. Oh, right. Barely being able to hit the leg. That helps. Okay, there we go. I am the wiener. Yay! excuse me while I drink down another gulp of sake and not give a flying. Yep. Oh, they're staging it kind of like one does Castlevania. That's adorable. It thinks that it's up to the standards of a Castlevania. An old Castlevania. You know what I'm trying to say. I'm going to go ahead in the episode here and let this other cup of sake that I had drink hit me like a goddamn Mack truck before I continue on. So, I hope you all stay with me as I finish off this mediocre series. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care. Cheers.